Moving on to second question, in figure 7.48, side AB and AC of triangle ABC are extended to points P and Q respectively. Also, angle PBC is less than angle QBC. Then show that AC is greater than AB. Now, moving on to solution. Let us note down the given information. Here, he has given that angle PBC is less than angle QCB. And later, he asked us to prove that AC is greater than AB. So, now we are required to prove that AC is greater than AB. Now, moving on to procedure. In order to prove that AC is greater than AB, if we are able to prove that angle B is greater than angle C, then we can easily say that sides opposite to the greater angle will be greater and AC will be greater than AB. In order to prove that, let us consider the given condition that angle PBC is less than angle QCB. Here, we know that angle ABC and angle PBC form a linear pair, and we know that sum of angles that form a linear pair is equal to 180 degrees. We get angle ABC here as 180 degrees minus the exterior angle PBC. So we can write angle PBC as 180 degrees minus angle ABC, which will be less than, and similarly we get angle QCB as 180 degrees minus interior angle ACB. Now, by rearranging the terms in the equation, we get 180 degrees plus angle ACB will be less than 180 degrees plus angle ABC. Now, by subtracting 180 degrees on both sides of the equation, we get angle ACB is less than angle ABC, which implies the side opposite to angle ACB is AB, and side opposite to angle ABC is AC. Here we got AB less than AC, which is nothing but AC is greater than AB, which is we required to prove.